Alright, here we are for race number 2 of our open a double header here at Spa for the Trackalicious GT4 series. If you haven't yet, you can watch the first race. I'll put something up top, link it. If you want to go ahead and look at the first race. Pretty entertaining race. Could have did better, but all in all, it was a fun race. Like I said, this is race number 2. Qualified 11 out of 38. So, go ahead and jump to the starter race. Hope you enjoy. All right, here we go. About to start. Hope we don't die going up the roof.
Green, green, green. Left. Clear to your left. Right side.
Car on the right.
Hold your line. They're still there.
Clear on the right.
Hold your line. Yellow flag.
Car on the right.
So far, so good. That was a good start.
Still there. Still there. Stay
clear on the right.
Clear on your right. Yellow flag. Green flag. Incident clear. Well done, George. Good start.
Car on the left. Clear on the left.
Still there, hold on. Left.
Couldn't get back on the throttle. Sires are still too cold.
Car left. Clear on the left side.
Green flag in sector 1.
I don't want to get too aggressive. Not just yet. Going on behind us. I saw like 2x2x2 up on the radar.
V8.
Please don't go up over side by side in front of me. Please don't do it. Please, pretty please, thank you.
Yellow flag in sector 1.
Maserati is so fast through there, it's crazy. Might just let him by, because I think he'll catch a pack in front of us and slow down there. That's what I might do. Set up right.
All right, George. 15 minutes left. Bus. 15 minutes. That's the bus.
Yeah, let's go 3 wide. Let's do that.
The guy in front is Castro. Is reading you in. The gap's now 0.7.
Maserati got passed.
Yellow flag. Green flag. Yellow flag. Okay, George, you're reeling. Castro in. The gap is 0.41.
Aston Martin's rear end seen better days. Come on. All of a sudden I can't make that turn. cars behind us keep battling. So much better.
The leader has just done a 231.74.
Not over yet.
Okay, George, 10 minutes to go. That's 10 minutes left. That's half distance. Fuel is tight. You might need to save some fuel to get to the end.
Losing to the car ahead of sector 1. Well done, mate. Personal fastest lap.
Group of three cars in front of us isn't going to end well. I see you coming already. Halfway through the race, it's going to start getting a little... the Maserati broke away behind us. Coming real soon.
Stay close, wait for him to crack. They're pretty slow into turn 9.
Oh yeah, he's already on us. Shit, Jim. I see him.
Watch them out. Make them do the work.
Oh, we almost hit him. Can't imagine it was much from between our two bumpers.
Stay right.
I was gonna let him have, but he backed off.
Car on the left.
Still there.
Clear on the left.
Good.
Car on the left.
Still there. Hold your line. Still there. Hold your line.
Clear on the
Still
left.
There. Stay with them. Hold your line. You're clear left. You can
Car
check
on
your
the left. Clear on the left.
Spicy.
Stay close. Wait for him to make a mistake. You cut the track. Keep it nice and tidy.
You're giving a warning for exceeding track limits.
Shot my exit. I mean, not my exit, my entrance.
dived.
They're still there.
They're on the left.
Still there, hold on. Hold your line.
Car on the left.
Still there.
They're on the left.
Still there.
Car on the left. They're on the left.
Reactor, Castro, ahead is increasing. It's now 2.0 seconds.
Second warning, I'll take it. Give it to me. Serve it up. No?
Got 10 minutes.
I was gonna say I'll happily take that one. I don't know why he lifted. I wonder if he's watching track cuts right now as well.
Okay, George. 5 minutes to go. 5 minutes left. The leader's just done a 2:30.92.
Car on the left. Leader on the left.
Hold your line.
Car on the left.
They're still there.
Clear on the left.
Left side clear.
Oh, he got loose. Oh, this is so much fun. I mean, at least I was working on his Aston Martin in front of us instead of having to defend. But I don't want to give up the spot. This race is almost over.
The gap behind is now 0.40. Make him do all the work. Focus on your exits.
On your left.
Car on the left.
Hold your line.
Clear on the left.
Still there.
Car on the left.
Still there, I'll hold your line.
Clear on the left. Left.
Woo-hoo, woo. What a ride, man. What a ride. Seconds ahead. I need the two of them to start battling if we're gonna catch them.
Warning for exceeding check limits.
Overshot it.
Car right, clear on the right side.
Like in the middle of defending and not, I need to just make a decision right there. So it is the last lap. Oh, I know he's gonna take a shot coming out of here. I don't think he's close enough though.
Okay, George. 5 minutes of fuel remaining. 5 minutes.
Should be the last lap. I'm hoping.
Anita has finished the race.
Oh, yes. Shot the turn. I was gonna let you go.
Alright, check it flag.
I was gonna give him the spot.
Good drive back.
On your right. Clear on your right.
I was waiting for him to take the spot. I was gonna give it to him. I overshot the turn. You know, I made the mistake. He should have been able to make the pass. I don't know why he didn't take it. But no, like I said, it's all just for fun. That was a hell of a race. That was a blast. So Ricardo, thank you for the race, man. I wish you had taken the spot. But like I said, if you haven't seen the first race, go back and watch it. And we'll be back again next Monday.